Now, usually you do this. This is a neck lock or strangulation. You can do this, all right, but if he's a strong guy, he can resist if he has strong muscles here in his neck. So what happens, you end up resting. I don't want to rest because I'm not that powerful. Even you are quite powerful.
Oh, I can tell.
Now I turn his head. Come here, please. So that it's like this. He's watching there. And now if I want to break the neck, this is what I do. I can break his neck. If I'm doing the throw, our guy is dead before he's on the mat. I don't want to do it. Very good.